Darling, listen to me. Yeah. There is nothing to be frightened of. There's plenty to be worried about, but there is nothing to be frightened of. Dearest, are you all right? Mm. Can I trust you? Can I trust you? Mm. Yes, dearest?
Mm. You locked me in a closet.
Only for a moment.
What did you say to him?
I told him you saw a mouse.
Oh, my God.
But, darling, look, I'm not very good at spur-of-the-moment alibis. I'm very calm. Oh. I'm not very good.
What's the difference? He knows anyway. He's probably got enough evidence to lock us away for the rest of our lives.
Darling, I don't understand this. I saw him inhale the nose spray. Two full squirts in each nostril.
He never really inhaled it, did he? He overheard us somehow. That must have been what had happened. I mean... maybe he's got us bugged right now. Maybe everything is recorded.
No,
why,
darling.
Not?
We're not being recorded. An electronics expert sweeps the place every day. He's afraid of being bugged too, darling.
He's playing with us. That's what it is. This is a game. Oh, my God, he's playing a game with us. That's what it is. You locked me in a closet. What? Oh,
God. Hello.
Mr. Farnsworth would like to see you now.
Yes, indeed. Yes. Would you excuse me, Mrs. Farnsworth?
Yes, of course, Mr. Abbott.